honestly, every single day I'd wake up so excited to go to work. I kind of did a variety of things, whether that was working with monologue or doing studio. Eventually, over time, got very close with their wardrobe and costume staff. They would send me out on multiple trips, whether that was to pick up clothes for potential celebrities coming on the show, or I got to go to Seth's house and drop off like his outfit that he was wearing the next day for the Today Show. Having that experience, learning how production works, and you know, now having more experience within also like kind of helping with costume and wardrobe, I think that I know what I want to do. I do think that I want to go towards more wardrobe and styling, and I think that I'm just going to use that, use those connections and use that experience and everything I learned to apply it to my next job. Growing up, I've just always loved clothes. And over time, I just had this like fascination with the body, just like making these crazy sculptures that someone would wear. I do a lot of sketching, I come up with a lot of concepts. And honestly, I really do think that helped me nail the job. I brought in a portfolio, and I had my resume in the front, and then I had multiple pictures of the sculptures and the painting and the drawing. And I really do think that helped me. And I think that will continue to help me throughout my career.